Because that is the trillion-dollar question.
It's a million-dollar question, buddy.
Really? That low?
Yes. If I asked you to
dance. My dad? Is this heaven?
No. We were able to reverse engineer a cure from a living sample of the virus.
And when my mother says we, she really means she. But Wynn and I watched enthusiastically.
We're talking about full-on rats in the attic here, people. Except the rats are electrified and the attic is on fire. Behold, ye mighty.
And despair.
Yes, yes. Yes, I am so ready to kick some non-cardboard crazy. Am I right? Let's do this.
Let's do it. This is serious.
Very serious. Wynn?
Okay, thank God I am not in space.
You are in space.
Oh, yeah, I know. I mean, like, floating around in space, dying. I'm here to rescue you. Hi.
Is she a little short for a stormtrooper?
You find yourself Star Wars.
Open sesame. Fantastic.
Let's get out of here before the alarms go off.
Oh, I'm already one step ahead of you. I've already cracked the security system.
Hey, are you guys getting this?
Crystal clear.
Does that normally happen on Thanksgiving?
We have PlayStation.
Great. So when do we get out of here and do that?
That thing you just said.
Thing, okay. Okay, that's... Is that like a problem here on Earth, or...?
Well, on Earth, you know, not everybody supports ladies, loving ladies.
Well, on Daxon, it's the more the merrier, so...
Okay.
Whoa, buddy, come on.
Sorry.
Okay. You, come here.
What?
I have fixed your old suit.
When?
Hey, can I say it? Can I say it? Please?
Yes.
Suit up.
We're gonna need a bigger block.
This is awesome.
No, it's just awesome. You gotta put those two words together, you'll be golden.
Awesome.
You pretty much choose your own mate.
Protect National City with pride and make you proud.
Hey, buddy.
Hey!
Hey, scanning is a thing you do here, right?
Yes. Yes, here at the DEO we scan for many things.
Mm-hmm. So you could press a button and it would scan the Earth's orbit for like my parents' ship.
I certainly could, but I already did that when they led us back to Earth. I tracked their progress as they went out of Earth's atmosphere and flew away to Daxum. Bye-bye.
Can you show me how you did that?
Yeah. See? Look, it's a bunch of satellites. Skies are clear.
Yeah, good. That's what I thought. Have I lost my mind? Well, I don't care. You're here tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain.
To refuse a toast.
Well, I wouldn't want to be culturally insensitive.
One drink.
The right way.
Time to go.
I didn't.